let's have a look at you, Buckles, Nitrian Fluke, you live on.
Father bless. What do you need?
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll...
I have some ex...
I'll not leave these...
If you've got the makings, I can mix it.
We were born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in the West. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I know what you are. Yosef told me. He told me about Nevesk, about the flood, about your vision. You think you were saved. Fool. A demon's blood is alive. It will eat you from within until all that remains is her. Go to Nevesk. Go! You will see.